I haven't made a YouTube video in how long? I'm getting a little nervous. Tea break. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's been a long time, and if you are new to my channel, my name is Janelle, and I decided to do YouTube videos again. I know, it's weird. I thought I've given up on YouTube, but I decided to come back, and I didn't want to necessarily give up on makeup tutorials, so I'm still gonna do that, but my channel now is gonna focus on beauty videos, lifestyle videos, aka my keto journey diet, and maybe like some vlogging. We'll see. Today, this video is going to be like a Q&A on the keto diet, mostly just like what people have asked me, and I just put it all together for this video. And I'm also gonna do a get ready with me, so it's just my everyday makeup. Yeah, everyday, like, simple makeup. If you guys have watched my previous videos from a while back, you know that I would always do eyeliner, and now you see that there's no eyeliner. I know. Who am I? I don't know. I started having lash extensions. I do know that they need a fill, but yeah, like, I've been loving it. So if you want to know what the heck the keto diet is, and like why I started doing it, then please keep on watching and let's go. So I'm gonna start off with a base. I already washed my face and toned my face, and now I'm gonna moisturize my face, and I'm gonna use the Oil Hendrickson C Rush Brightening Gel Cream. And I really like this because I am trying to get rid of some like scarring, you know. It smells like, you know, those like creamsicle flavored ice creams or something. So the first question that I have been like asked a lot by different people is what the heck keto is, like what is the diet. So basically, I'm not a certified nutritionist, just to make things clear, but I did minor in nutrition. So basically what a ketogenic diet is, it's high fat, moderate protein, and low carb diet. Basically what like what it does is that when you are limiting carbs and eating more fat, your body starts to transition from burning carbs to fat, and that's what the ketogenic diet is. My sister has a more in-depth video on what keto is, and I'll link it down below, but this is just how I interpreted it. And it's been working out for me, so yeah. Alright, I'm gonna prime my face using the Milk Hydro Grip Primer. Anyways, back to what I was saying about the keto diet. So like, when your body like starts to burn fat, it's basically going to help you lose weight, because when you have a lot of fat, it'll be easy to burn because your body is relying on fat for fuel instead of carbs, if that makes sense. I also have like links to like a more in-depth explanation of keto, but that's the simplest way I can tell y'all. Alright, and I'm also using the Becca Ever Matte Primer because I just like having a matte look, you know? Alright, so the second question is, why did I start keto? Like, why did I do it to begin with? And at first it was just like seeing my sister Jasmine do it. She was like, she tried it out first, you know, so I was like, I wanna like see if this does anything. So I waited for her to have results, and she did. It was really fast. And there are like other reasons behind it too, not just that. I also felt that, what's it called? Like a lot of pressure and stress from like people around me because of my weight. I am pretty much still overweight. And a lot of people would comment on my weight and, you know, like put me down and all that stuff. So that kind of also motivated me to like lose weight. But it's like not like the whole point. Like, I'm not trying to look good for someone. I'm not trying to satisfy other people's like wants or expectations of me, you know. Don't get the wrong idea, because I don't give a crap. I'm using the Anastasia Brow Wiz for my brows. I'm gonna start on that too. I just decided to do it for myself. I was tired of the negativity and all the people that were putting me down. Like, it was just like really stressful. I also started realizing I was gaining weight because, not only because of school, but also because like I just didn't have time for myself. Like, I didn't have time to work out, to eat healthy and all that stuff. Like, I was just like focusing on finishing school and like working, you know. I was just not like, you know, at the best point of my life, you know. So yeah, I'm doing keto, going great so far. The third question is, when did you start keto? I believe I started in the end of February, like February 2027, I think. At first I didn't like, I wasn't extreme with like keto, because like there are certain ways that you can start keto. Like, people like to count their macros or like count their macros, like you know, stick to their macros and then count their calories and all that stuff. But the first day that I did keto, I just did like only keto meals. Like, I didn't do like, I didn't count my like my calories, I didn't mind my proportions, like I didn't do none of that. I just slowly transitioned to keto because I have like been having carbs all my life, and I freaking loved bread, I loved pasta, I loved rice, my rice. It was really hard for me to start at first because I was just like, man, what am I gonna do? Like, what am I gonna eat from now on? Like, those were the things I kept asking myself. I'm gonna have to start cooking for myself because your girl's too lazy to cook, but I have to now. So I just tried it out, and then that first week I lost like 3 or 4 pounds that first week, and I was like, what? So I was like, okay, three four pounds is, you know, it's good. I was like, imagine losing 10 pounds, 20 pounds, 30 pounds. So that was like a motivation for me. So number 4 is, how much weight have you lost so far? So today it is May 8th. I don't know when this video will be uploaded, but today is May 8th. And I checked my weight today and I finally reached 25 pounds. Yay! I know it's like, I started in February and it's already May and I only lost 25 pounds. But like, or my weight has been fluctuating for the past couple of months. I went to Coachella, like I've been eating out, like there's just like other things going on in my life that my weight keeps going up and then back down and then up and then back down. But you know what? I'm in no rush, you know. Like, this diet is meant for you, not for anyone else. Like, you hold your own expectations and whatnot. So yeah, so I am in no rush to lose like weight. I like do things myself, and you know, like when there are some days where I become more strict on the diet and then some I don't. You know, like sometimes you have to be lenient with yourself, and I think that's fine. Next, I'm gonna take ColourPop Concealer. ColourPop Concealer, the No Filter Concealer. I just bought this like not too long ago, and so far it's okay. Like, it's okay. And I'm the shade Medium Dark 36. Question number 5, what changed after being on keto? Started counting my calories and looking at the ingredients in like foods and, you know, thinking about my macros and all that stuff. Before I just like used to like eat whatever I wanted. I didn't really care much about like my own diet, to be honest. I'm just more aware of what I'm putting in my body. I'm gonna go ahead and apply my foundation. This is the NARS Sheer Glow Foundation. And if you are wondering, I am in the shade Aruba. Continuing from the fifth question, another thing that I noticed that has changed is that I actually started caring more about my diet. And I would go out like 2 to 3 times a week. I wasn't motivated to cook, you know, like when I was like still in college, aka I'm graduating. So I, you know, didn't want to make my own food. I just wanted to eat. Like I didn't prepare my own meals and I didn't have a lot of money because I barely worked. So I was just like, you know, like, buy cheap food and you'll be good. All right, tea break. This is jasmine green tea. I got this at Wajimaya. It's unsweetened, but I add my stevia drops, so you guys should try it. It's good. Next, we're gonna go with concealer. I'm gonna use the ColourPop one again. Number 6, do you exercise while being on keto? Yes, I exercise, but not that much. Cardio is not really necessary for me unless you want to like lose weight really fast. But not me. I'm taking my time. Nowadays, the only time I do cardio is when I want to eat more that day because I'm burning more calories, so I have more calories to eat. Wait, I'm setting my face with the Maybelline Loose Fit Me powder. Like when I first started, I was just like, no, I'm just going to eat healthy or follow my diet and hope for the best. But I wanted to also like tone my body and like burn calories as well, so like I obviously incorporated the gym back into my life. I'm gonna get my big fluffy brush to just set the rest of my face. I use 2 items for contour and bronzer. I use Anastasia's powder bronzer and I use Morphe's Glamma Bronze face and body bronzer. It says Phenom and this one is in cappuccino. So question 7 is keto a good diet? Yes and no. And here is why. Yes, if you want to lose weight, it's actually a really easy diet. Keto is not hard. I learned that ketogenic diet is actually not good for athletes. Like, low carb diet is not really good for athletes because you kind of need carbs. Like for example, a race, like you need that last final like push, like when you're at the finish line or something like that. When you are on a ketogenic diet, it's kind of hard because you don't really have that same energy that you get when you eat carbs. I'm gonna move on to blush, and it's the Tarte Amazonian Play 12 Hour Blush. This is in the shade Peaceful. Now we're moving on to question 8. This question is also, there's 2 parts to this question. One is, what do you love about keto and what do you dislike about keto? One of the things I like about keto is the fact that I can eat fat. I used to think that, oh, fats are bad, stay away from fat, you know, fats are bad, like don't eat fats, like if you want to lose weight, don't eat fat. That's what I always thought. Another thing that I like is that I'm also gonna highlight using Wet n Wild Mega Glow highlighting powder. This is the color Golden Flower Crown. Another thing that I like, or I love about keto, is that it's not hard. Like, it's not hard to do. If you give yourself enough time to transition from eating a lot of carbs to like very little carbs, it's really easy to do. One of the things I don't like about keto is that there are some foods that you miss eating. For example, fruits. I miss like mangoes, pineapples, eating excessive amounts of fruit. Fruits have a lot of sugar, so that's why it's not ideal to eat a lot of fruit during keto, but I miss it so much. Another thing that I don't like about about keto is trying to hit your goal. For example, it's easy for me to hit my protein goal. It's not hard at all. Other goals, such as in like other nutrients you need, like for just your own overall health, it's hard. I realize I hate vegetables, but I need vegetables in my diet. Yeah, I think I'm gonna incorporate more vegetables because that's what I'm really bad at. So next is question 9. Would you choose a different diet? I'm going to set my face using the Mario Badescu spray. Anyways, back to that question. I've been doing keto for a while now, and honestly, I feel like it's been working out for me. So I honestly wouldn't choose a different diet. I ask myself every day, like, am I really gonna do keto? Like, do I really, really want to do this? And I answer yes. Like, I'm gonna keep doing it. I'm gonna keep doing it until I don't feel like doing it anymore. This is gonna be my last question, question number 10. What's your favorite food while being on keto? I honestly love pork belly. Pork belly is delicious. There is a lot of calories when you eat pork belly, so make sure you count your calories. But I freaking love eating pork belly with cheese wrapped in lettuce. All right guys, that's the end of the video. I hope you guys liked it. Give it a thumbs up if you actually like that I did the keto questions with my Get Ready With Me. This is like different for me, so I just wanted to try it out. And if you want more videos on like keto, like what I eat, other things, you can also leave me questions down below. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.